All right, thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, so Globers can be pretty funny with directions. So I was getting some gas, and this family pulls up next to me. They're all excited about heading back home to Alaska. And I said, oh, so how do you like living over there? You know, but then the guy says, you mean up there? Oops. And we know immediately we can't go down that road. It's a dead end for sure.